troops were hit because U.S. forces mistook the enemy drone for a U.S. drone. As the enemy drone was flying in a low altitude, a U.S. drone was returning to the U.S. outpost in Jordan, so there was no effort to shoot it down until it was too late.